Anyway. Time to have some fun. I got the door open, so that's why you're hearing a lot of outdoor sounds that normally wouldn't come through, but I just felt like I wanted to get some fresh air in my studio. And it's cool outside, so it's not too bad.
Well, I truly hope you're enjoying this video during this speeded up version of my sculpting. I do that only because it's just would take up so much time and would bore the eyeballs right out of your head. Anyway, if you would like to learn a little bit more about my instructional DVDs, of which I've got probably a good 50 years of experience packed into these DVDs. Little tricks, little things you can do in your sculpting. Please check out the link in the video description below this video. Also, if you enjoy this video or my videos, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe. And then click on the follow button in the subscription. It would really be a nice thing to make me smile. All right, back to the video. That's as far as I'm going to get today, and I'll pick this up next week, and see how far I can get on this thing. I like the position of the rider, as far as proportions of the rider to the horse. Old Western horses were small, but it doesn't mean that the people should tower over them. Mainly because people were smaller back then too. And I found that proportionally the shoulders should line up with the top of the head. So I'm going to do a little adjusting there, but I've also got him raised off the back of the horse a little bit. And we'll see where we go from here. So have a good weekend, and I'll see you guys next week. Good night.